Hey there all craft beer lovers, it's time for that beer review once again. The trip goes to the United States for this one, guys. We are going to Oceanside, New York, taking a look at a new brewery, Barrier Brewing Company. And we are taking a look at their Kicking Knowledge, described as a milkshake India Pale Ale with strawberry, vanilla, coconut and hop with Mosaic, Motika and Citra, clocking in at a lovely 7% ABV in this 1 pint can. There's the artwork, kind of cool looking, I have to say. Yeah, there you go. Originally brewed for our friends at Bergerology, it says. There you go, the independent craft beer logo there. So, yeah. Let's pop it then, see what we get. Milkshake IPA time. There we go, touch of smoke. And this beer is going out. Oh, yeah. That looks good. Yeah. Let's stop there for a second or two. Generated quite a nice head there. Could be, of course, the lactose in there because it's a milkshake IPA. So I do think that they have added lactose to it to make it a little bit more milkshakey. There you go. Look at that, guys. Perfect. Perfect pour. In view, what do we have? 4 fingers worth of a very nice creamy and a bit compact looking head, small bubbles on top, a very hazy honey golden number, nice carbonation streaming upwards. Doesn't that look beautiful? I think it does. Let's get the aroma then. Oh, very fruity and hoppy. Yeah, a very, very nice fruity vibe. I wouldn't peg that for vanilla or strawberry or coconut, but very nice, very fruity vibe. Fruity, hoppy, lot of hops at the back end of the nose there. Maybe a bit of that vanilla shining forth now. But it is, as we say, in the taste. So with that said, cheers, everybody. Yeah, it's a very fruity beer. As I got on the nose there, the same thing that I do get in the taste. It's a very, very fruity beer. See if there were some more drops there to pour in. There we go. Right, let's go for our second sip right away to dissect the beer a little bit further then. Yeah, so there's definitely kind of a very, very slight hint of vanilla initially. And then comes that very, very fruity vibe. And then it kind of mellows out a bit with a little bit of a hoppy back end to it. Now, yeah, a bit floral hoppy back end. What I don't get, unfortunately, is the strawberry and the coconut. Maybe a slight hint of the vanilla, I do get that, but I don't get the strawberry and coconut. And I mean, it says strawberry on the can. There you go, in very, very big, bold letters there. So that's a little bit of a, downside to the beer. But the body of the beer is good. Good milkshakey body. I do lack some flavors in there, unfortunately. But the beer looks good. It tastes pretty good, but I do lack some things. Let's go for the final sip. Mm. Yeah, as I said, guys, it's a very, very fruity beer, very fruity IPA, good milkshaky body, nice floral hoppiness at the back end, slight hint of vanilla, but unfortunately, I don't get all those advertised flavors there. Don't get the strawberry, and I most certainly do not get the coconut. Now, as far as fruity milkshaky IPAs goes, it's okay, but it lacks a few things. Barrier Brewed Company out of Oceanside, New York, Kicking Knowledge, Strawberry Milkshake India Pale Ale. For me, it's okay. 3.25 out of 5. That was everything I had for today. Thank you for watching.